Alright, Mandate Meek's here, back with Evil Within 2. Alright. I know I was outside. I wish I could just, like, put this down. Change type. Oh. Oh. I didn't know I had that. I know I have, like, 4 types of guns. Outside to slowly shuffle along. I know I need to make my way to Sykes. Sykes? Sykes. Everything on this side should be clear. Now if I go back there, will somebody pop up? Because I see the condensers. Killed everybody on this side. I did not go across that way. Thanks. No, I did not go this way. Just running back and forth. Oh my God, this dude came running out of nowhere. Too many of these guys. Oh. Just quit lighting themselves on fire. I know as soon as I jump. Oh. The other one. So there's 2 of them over here. Oh wait. Is that 3? 3 of them over here. Oh, this is the worst. Okay, now let's see. How am I gonna get through this without using up all my shotgun bullets? Because that one's walking that way. The one on the right is gonna walk to the middle. Right? Right. I'm gonna try this. See what's on the other side. There's some people over there. There's like four of them? Where's the other one? So is that the one that's over here? So. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're doing, man. That one. Don't light up. Don't light up. Okay. That worked. All right. See you under there, buddy. I will not be pushing that. Okay. Is there somebody in the car? Yeah, this dude's just chilling in the car. I'm not stupid. You stay in there, sir. No part of that. Okay. Oh, I didn't check on this one. Probably somebody's gonna be in this one. Oh no. Okay, so nothing. Oh wait, nope, there's something up here. Thanks for the handgun bullets. shotgun shells. There's anything else on the side, but I'm still squat because I don't know. Oh, I haven't gone in this room yet either. I'm kind of scared to. If I go in here and somebody pops out. Stay at a crouch because I don't care. Every single time I come in here, something happens. Okay, I'm gonna fourth grade with the parts, yay. Surprised he won't let me take these. Alright. It's a light. Full on bottles. I don't think there's anything over here. Should go in the cars, but I'm not. Not right now. Cinema. Okay. Trying not to go inside of anything. So I just want to get the outside clean first. Oh, I see you in there. I'm not crazy. Thank you. one person. Oh my gosh, a statue. They got jokes. I believe there's a statue just chilling on top of a freaking pole, so I know they changed stuff. Great. I gotta be looking at all the other stuff again. Okay. So there's three. And I feel like, shouldn't there be another hot person? Music to not do that. Thank you. There's somebody gonna be behind me and they can just yell, ooh. That's a nice chunk of gel. The way the music's picking up. Made an option to stand up because I'm just gonna crouch almost the entire game. I don't care. One. It's a big fat guy. One, two, what is that? Two fat guys. Two fire guys. See how far they come back. When you pass the car. It's Oh, it's three of them. Okay. Fat ones are ridiculous. Oh, really? And he's gonna take off at a jog? Oh, is that a fire guy? I thought I saw somebody shooting fire back there. There's gotta be an easier way to get the fat ones. Oh, waste bullets. I think if I sneak them, I have to do them twice, though. He exploded whatever was here. was just once. Oh, I thought it was twice. Okay. This is where Sykes is. Oh, that's a tank guy. Why is he just standing there? Get him 3 times. Okay. Ass shit. Oh. That's trifling. He would not let me sneak him. Oh, that is rude. very disappointed at that. They were mean. That's rude. Anybody tell you to rock? Sneaking in this area is kind of hard. Hmm. I cannot believe that they are still making me shank him another time. Saving. Appreciate it. Safe house with plan. Oh, look at that. Everybody. Just gonna go right up in here.
You're here. Good.
What's going on, Sykes? I'm sort of busy here.
Hey, you're the one who told me to call you before I left.
You found your back door.
Check it out.
It looks like a regular computer.
Congrats. You'll have to show me how to use it if I need to get Lily out later.
Fair enough, but here's the deal. I'm gonna need you to help me get out of here first.
Help you? I don't know anything about how these computers work, Sykes.
That's not what I need help with. I hacked the servers to access a restricted area of STEM. There's a pod in there that I'm gonna use to get out of here. Problem is, the power's out. And there are a bunch of those things in there too. Damn collapse is affecting the deepest parts of STEM. You get the power back on and clear the place out for me, I can get the hell out of here.
Again, what's in it for me?
I'll show you how to use the pod before I go. How's that?
Okay. Worth a try, I guess.
Thanks, man. Call me when it's all clear.
I gotta tell you, I was surprised to hear from you.
Tell me about it. I've been lying low to solve this back door thing, but I stuck my head out there a few times. Things are going nuts. What's happening out there?
Who poked somebody?
There's a maniac who's trying to take over Union. You were smart to stay in here. Otherwise, you might have ended up flayed and tortured.
Sounds grim. Think I'll pass.
What's worse is that the guy wants to get his hands on Lily.
Well, if this plan works out, you'll be able to get her to safety once you find her.
How did a guy like you end up in Mobius in the first place?
A guy like me? What are you trying to say?
I'm saying that you've got heart and a backbone. Seems they prefer their operatives to be either cold reptiles or unquestioning followers. You're neither. What did you think I meant?
Nothing. Never mind. You know, I actually searched them out to try and join. Wasn't easy either. They know how to hide their tracks.
Why would you do that?
They're only the most powerful organization in the history of the world, dude. Why wouldn't I?
And you don't consider what they do to be criminal?
Hey, it's only criminal when it's enforced. You know what they say. Quis custodiat, ipsos custodes.
Nah, fam, what?
Right?
Sure. I'll take your word for it.
Get all this stuff because I have to make me a crap ton of ammo now. And I know you hear me. I know you hear me, but I don't care. Because I'm on the other side. Going to save in here. All right. All right, I'll call it here, and I will catch you guys in the next one.